All right, we got the show at Hard Rock tonight, but we are literally being blown away. Oh God.
The Hard Rock toupee.
Here we are. We're going. Oh, it is a windy one and a stormy one here in San Francisco tonight, y'all. Here we go. We're making our grand entrance on the red carpet here. Let's do this. We're sorry she's not entering on the red carpet with us. Hard Rock Cafe, San Francisco, Pier 39. Come join us, you guys. 6 to 9, most Saturday nights. We have a blast together. We love bringing just rock and roll to the masses, to whoever's here, eating their meal together. It's a good time always. So we're going in. Oh, thank you. Oh, these are our biggest fans right here. And it is so windy out there. Oh, here's our fifth member right here. Sara, getting blown away by this crazy weather, man. Oh, goodness. Here we are. Yes. Oh, it's a little... I think everyone stayed home because of the weather, but there's some. We've got some folks here. It's going to be fun. Here we are. Look at our set. What we got right here. Coming up, we're playing these songs for you guys tonight. Brent's got a new part of his kit that his brother got from his brother. Yeah, we got our gear up here. We're looking forward to this show tonight. So, hey, if you got nothing to do, come out and join us. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cafe Pier 39 in San Francisco, and James, he's from the east side of Canada, and he's come here on vacation, and has heard us here Tarasana at the Hard Rock Cafe, and he had some input on one of our songs, our single "Where the Wind Blows," and what it sounded like, and how he thought it might have been influenced.
So. Right. So I guess I came over and I talked to Christian about this, and I was fascinated because it gave me off like a Screaming Trees kind of vibe. And if you've ever listened to the Screaming Trees, you know they have a unique sound, a unique Seattle sound. And so therefore I came over, and that's why I asked them, and that's how we started talking. And this is an awesome band. They really are. They're really good to listen to, and they have a very I guess the best way to describe it is an eclectic mix of different mixes of types of music they play, and that was the one vibe that they gave off to me, and I really appreciate being here tonight, and my partner and I and our service animal having a great time.
Thank you, James. Speaking of eclectic, here we got a birthday. Here we got some birthday. We'll sing with them. He's our friend. Keith is such a cool guy. We really are family with these people. We're here pretty much a lot of Saturday nights.
I saw that. Yeah.
Speaking of eclectic, our lead guitarist, Sara, who's Brent's wife, she's from Macedonia, so she has a lot of Macedonia, Eastern Europe, Slavic influence on her music as well.
Okay.
If you hear some of that too, that's maybe the eclectic sound you hear. There's a lot of these places that we've kind of just, the sounds that we've heard. This is Sara. She's our lead guitarist.
So anyways, no, this is a great band. This is a great,
thank you,
great bunch of people in there, and they're really, really nice to listen to.
Thank you so much, man.
Hey, we're still loading up this truck, man. It's pretty, we've got our stuff here in the back of the truck. Amy's sitting inside, the girls and Brent, those guys are bringing it out, but we kind of have to bring all of our equipment out here. It's so windy and rainy. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to get this thing loaded up correctly so we don't get water damage. Here comes these guys with some more instruments. Hey, thanks you guys. We are weathering the storm. Yep, thanks you guys so much. Last bit of stuff's coming in. You guys just probably should be able to get it up right in that spot. Ooh, right? Should fit just okay. Thanks, you guys. Thank you so much. That's rad.
Okay, I'm gonna get into the car.
All right, signing out.
Is that everything?
I think so.